RJ? Where'd you disappear to last night? Well, you missed out. Give us a drag on that.
Go on then.
This came for you. Looks official. Jamie?
All yours. Lock on your way out, yeah?
Where are you going?
You're early. Kinship care can be a viable option in some situations. However, in this instance, environment not suitable. What does that mean?
Stay here.
I'm coming.
Stay here, I said.
Sit down, explain Jamie. It wasn't my decision.
You said it wouldn't be a fucking problem. You said he was a shoo-in. You said he'd be with
me. That was before.
Before what?
You were the best option at the time. But he's 14. He needs someone who'll look after him.
So what? He just stays here with you?
You can appeal if you want to. I mean, what were you going to do?
Leave here. Go somewhere different. Somewhere new.
It's a nice dream. You've got 2 weeks.
Yeah, I can read the letter.
Oi, oi! I'm sorry. I am.
What's she say?
No, go. We can appeal.
What? Fuck that. I'll give her an appeal.
Calm down.
I'll fucking run away if they won't let me. They can't stop me.
Calm down, I said.
I'm not staying here. It's shit.
No.
Am I coming with you?
No, not now.
What are we gonna do?
I'll think of something. Stay here.
Thank you.
thought I heard you. You had a visitor while you were out.
Are you stupid or something?
Not pleased to
you
see me.
You can't come up here.
I'm done. I'm gone.
You're not fucking listening to me. I said no, mate. They're gonna think I took you.
I'll tell them you didn't.
How do you think it's gonna look?
Who cares? You said you'd think of something. I thought of something.
No, you gotta go back. I'm taking you back.
Oh, you fuck. Get off me!
Listen, listen to me. We've got to do this the right way or we're gonna fuck it all up. Hmm? Listen to me, for once.
Or we could just run away. Leave this shithole.
I'm working on it.
Touching. I heard shouting.
Yeah, well, sit yourself down then. You make the place look untidy. Put the curtain on, kid.
Open the door.
You idiot. You total fucking stupid idiot. You can't just come and take him in the middle of the fucking night because you don't like the decision.
But I didn't. He came on his own.
Harry, come on, get yourself. We have to go. I shouldn't even be here. Listen to me. If he doesn't come back with me now, it is never going to happen for you. Never. You can't live here. You can't live this place together. You can't just leave when you feel like it, Harry. It doesn't work like that.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Yes, you are. I'm not going to let you fuck it up for him. He's a 14-year-old boy.
A boy that should be with his family.
And who are you? Harry, please, come on.
No.
Harry,
no, I don't
want to
go.
You
don't
touch him. Come on.
He won't get another chance. They won't find him another family.
I don't want to go home. Don't leave me. Promise.